This one's called Tears of Pride. It's on the Never Alone EP out now.
No, no.